I am the first and the last. I am the honored and the scorned. I am the whore and I am the virgin. I am the barren one. And many are the sons. I am the mother of my father. And the son of my daughter. I am the master of those who have come before me and the servant of their offspring. I am the wisdom of youth and the innocence of age. I am all that is willed upon me and all that I will upon myself. Why you who hate me, do you praise my name? Why do you that love me deny me? You that are ignorant speak the truth, and you that know lie. For I am the knowledge of ignorance and the ignorance of knowledge. I am shameless and I am ashamed. I am strength and I am weakness. I am war and I am peace. Give heed to me. I am the one who is disgraced and the one who is great. I am senseless and I am wise. I am the beginning and I am the end. I am life and I am death. I am all that has been and all that will ever be. Why have you hated me? Is it because I am silence among those who are silent? Is it because I am thunder among those who speak? Why then have you hated me? Why do you curse me and honor me? Why have you wounded me and given me mercy? Why have you turned me out and why have you let me in? For what? For what is inside of you is what is outside of you. And what you see outside of you is inside of you. It is visible and it is your garden. Hear me, you listen. Know my words when they are yours. I'm the one who don't exist. I have no room to judge me. I am the dormant seed of God. I am the beauty that is unimaginable. I am the time that is imperceptible. I am the wisdom that is unattainable. I am the perfection that is unattainable. I am the silence that is incomprehensible. I am eternal. I am the utterance of my name.